A Book of Nonsense by Edward Lear. There was a young person of Smyrna whose grandmother threatened to burn her. But she seized on the cat and said, "Granny, burn that, you incongruous old woman of Smyrna."